I started with Order by Chaos about 7 months ago. Our first show was December 21st. I don't really know what happened. It was kind of a fate thing. I ran into Mikey when I was working at Hot Topic together. And so from then on, I don't know, it kind of clicked. So yeah, here I am.
So, what were you doing before him?
Nothing really. I was in a few hardcore bands. Outside of that, I wasn't really doing anything. But I was kind of waiting for that, you know, next step. So, and me and Mikey clicked on a lot of levels, talking about like older school hardcore and whatnot, just a lot of traditional stuff. So that's where our style kind of meshes. So I brought that aspect and that influence to the band. So, and he saw that, you know, that was like his foresight, and that was the reason why he wanted me to join.
So you started working in the same store as them.
Yeah.
So did they know you played, or?
Mikey knew that I played. He had dropped me off at my house and just saw him, you know, and just, you know, we were both like throwing out some Iron Maiden stuff and just all that, and so, and just from then on, it kind of sparked interest in them, because at the time they were going through some change-ups, and so, here I am.
Did they know, can I, the age thing, is that okay?
No.
Okay.
No,
it is not. Okay, how about, you're a little younger than the rest of the guys, is that right?
Yeah.
I mean, is there a generation difference as far as music goes?
Not really. Just we all merge. I mean, we all have our different styles, but we all mesh, you know, somewhere in the middle. You know, hence the fact that there are seven people, you know, that do seven different things from seven different schools, you know, and that's where the best music comes from.
Speaking of that, what are you into?
Say my strongest influences are a lot of like New Jersey up north hardcore, a lot of straight edge hardcore and stuff like that. Like listen to like a lot of Dillinger Escape Plan, Burnt by the Sun. Even though I don't throw a whole lot of that into the music, it's still, you know, I put the mix into it. So.
Where do you want this to go?
To the top, that'd be super. I want this to go all the way. I want this to go as far as it can go. I want to spread the meshes of diversity to, you know, every kid that ever wanted to start a band, you know, let them know that it can happen. You know, you can fall into it. Just make it work, you know.
And these guys in the band, do you like most of them?
Except for the singer. He always punches me.
I mean, they're pretty much your best friends, or you guys
hang
out
afterwards? Best friends. It's all we really do, you know. It's like a tight group where, you know, it's pretty much like we're all friends to begin with, and then it's just like the band is kind of like the side project of our friendship.
Tell me about that.
This is from Giant Homicidal Maniac. It's nowhere near finished. This is a big piece by Nick Wagner from Ink Smith. That's an insomniac piece, because I never sleep, and it's like the whole end of words, end of, you know, comments, trying to form thoughts into symbols, that whole thing. I'm a nerd, so that's where all that comes from. So.
Are you a comic book fan?
Oh, yeah.
Are you really? What do you like?
A lot of underground stuff, really, like
Johnny. I'm sorry, I came once ago. Were you getting close-ups to those? Some of them. Okay. You do me a favor and get one right here. I want this one here.
Get the Z too.
Oh, okay. We'll do it afterwards. Yeah, totally. Or I'll shoot him later. Cause I don't want to mess up our setup. All right. So you're into comics?
Yeah, I'm more into underground comics, like Johnny the Homicidal Maniac, like Bone, the Max, stuff like that. Not afraid from the mainstream. I like Predator, like a lot of Dark Horse stuff like that. I went to art school at Landon Middle School, and I was going to go to Douglas Anderson for that, but instead I went to freaking H. Peterson for 4 years of culinary. So it's my whole thing. Hanging out with a bunch of fat kids, I'm pretty fat myself. So I got to learn how to cook, you know what I'm saying?
So. You're a good cook?
Oh, God, yes. I am a good cook.
Is that mandatory to be in the band? Is you have to eat and like totally get food?
I think everyone has to be fat to be in this band, except for Ro. That way, it makes Ro look better. I mean, Marshall could jog around the block, but you know, like, yeah, I think we all do it just to make Roe look better. Yeah, that's why we do it. Yeah.
Anything else you want to cover?
I like box turtles a lot. I used to have one. His name was Goomba.
You used to?
Yeah, and I had an iguana named Squiggy when I was 13. It was really weird because like Squiggy's over there, even though he's not an iguana. He's like big fat Italian, but so am I. So it works out.
What happened to your turtle?
He died. I had it when I was like 5.